This is a live look at a flyover in East Austin. EMS says a car crashed on the SH-71 flyover toward SH-130 earlier tonight, and that caused a big traffic jam. At last check, at least 10 cars were stuck on that flyover due to icy conditions and that crash. The good news, no reports of injuries.